Next door to me, and Paul lived up the block. Meet each day at my house, sharp at 6 o'clock. We'd race our bikes to school, Paul would always win. Johnny said that's 'cause we're 9, and Paul just turned 10. My first day of high school, on my way to my first class, football players said they wouldn't let me pass. Well, I set my books down and I rolled up my sleeves, and then I noticed two boys standing next to me. It was me and John and Paul, the best friends you ever saw. All for one and one for all. It was me and Paul. I wonder why they call it graduation day. It's more like a funeral for a youth who's passed away. Paul said he's leaving for the army in 2 weeks. Johnny said, let's go to town and make some memories. All for one and one for all. It was me and